Chalo, let's jai. Let's go.
By the High Commissioner, and it will be awarded to the in charge of the Gandhi Ward here. And I would like to thank all the companies and the Indian community which has contributed. Mainly, we have received it from Pharmanova, MNG, Deepak, GR Industries, Indus Life Sciences, SK Therapeutics, and Tablets India. I will also thank all those who have participated in the walk. And we will continue our walk from here and go back to the India House. Thank you.
For this presentation this morning, we are happy to be associated with you. We are happy that you appreciate our naming the world after Gandhi. And we hope that these donations you've given us will go a long way to help with healthcare. Thank you very much. Thank you. Nursing officer in charge of Gandhi Ward is here, so I'd like you to have a photograph with her too. Okay. She's in charge of what?
Company representatives, if they can also join, Pharmanova, MNG, if there is anyone. Mr. Tripathi, please come.
Yes. Please, if you can go back.
Pleasure to see
you.
Yes. Good morning.
Good morning.
So, there are three such wards here. This is basically for maternity and child care.
Anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, which falls on 2nd October, and which is also celebrated worldwide as International Day of Nonviolence. So this was our effort to promote the concept of peace in Ghana, and the prayer is being held to have peace throughout the world. I think the message of Mahatma Gandhi, that was satyagraha and nonviolence, basically nonviolence and belief in the truth, are the principles which remain relevant irrespective of the times, because we see that still world is having so many strife, so much violence. And I think if we all adhere to the principles of non-violence, we would have a much more safe and peaceful world. The idea was to bring the people together, the Ghanaians, the Indians, and the other expat community together, and to create awareness about this message of Mahatma Gandhi and about the International Day of Nonviolence. We also use this opportunity to give few medical supplies to 37 military hospital. They have a Mahatma Gandhi ward, and we thought this would be a nice opportune moment wherein, on behalf of the Indian companies and Indian community, we could contribute something to the Mahatma Gandhi ward at the 37 military hospital. See, healthy mind stays in a healthy body. So I think the walk was also an essential component. So when we talk of peace and non-violence and satyagraha, so we must have a peaceful mind also. So we had a little warm-up yoga session, and then we went for a walk. And I think the idea is also to have a fit body and to have clean surroundings, because Mahatma Gandhi was also very particular about cleanness. And in India, we have launched a massive Clean India campaign, which will be culminating in 2019 on 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. So I think it's a holistic view of sustainable development, fitness, and a peaceful life.
You know, it's a beautiful morning because so many of our friends have got together to be a part of this peace march. You know, 2nd October is Mahatma Gandhi's birthday, and UN has also recognized it as International Day for Peace. So I'm very glad that so many people turned up today to be a part of this peace walk. The experience is very beautiful. There is so much of positivity around, you know, today. Because so many friends, they have come to be a part of the walk, which is, you know, they are sharing their beautiful feelings with each other. This world is sometimes full of chaos, and it is very important for all of us to get together and to show that we are one. And today we went to military hospital and then the High Commission of India with some pharmaceutical companies here made a donation of the medicines, and Friends of India Society has donated some food for the patients who are admitted at military hospital. And you'll be glad to know that there are 3 wards in military hospital that are named after Mahatma Gandhi. And it was such a beautiful experience to go and see those wards and to see that staff was taking such good care of the patients there. They play an important role in this society. You know, they play an important role in bringing up the future generations. And if we teach our children to be patient, to be more compassionate, and to be more loving towards each other, the society and the world will be a better place to live in. So it's the duty of the women to teach that to our future generations.
My name is Joseph Olenu, President of the Friends of Indian Society Ghana. We embark on cooperation with Indian with respect to looking at technical cooperation between the two countries. And today, as we are having the International Day of Nonviolence, it is a prelude to tomorrow's Gandhi's birthday. And we can all know that Gandhi stands for peace in the world. And so when there was the need to fight, he rather adopted a non-violence approach, which had become the norm of today. That is, the work we embark on this morning is to demonstrate to everybody, all and sundry, that instead of resorting to war, instead of resorting to fighting one another, we always need to talk, dialogue, have that peace. So the non-violence, the significance of what we are having today is to demonstrate to everybody that if you have a problem, especially internationally, nationally, wherever you are, if you have a problem, you need not fight each other. You need to have the peace and dialoguing to make whatever you need registered. It is not fighting. It is not with violence that you can achieve that ability. And we saw it demonstrated by Nelson Mandela, for example, in South Africa, because of his non-violence attitude, he was able to overcome apartheid, the most terrible regime that we have seen in Africa that had lasted for years. Today is off because of the non-violence. So the significance of what we did today, once again, is to demonstrate, and we are appealing to each and everybody that we should adapt that approach in resolving our issues.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahman, Kasamituru Aviryam, Bargo Devasya Dhimahi, Diyo Yona Prachodaya. Om Bhul Bhuva Swaha Tasavituru Varinya.
May peace be in our hearts. May peace be in this residency. May peace be in Ghana. And may peace be all over the world. Om Peace.